Okay, here today we are going to estimate the percentage error in a force. We will solve one sum related to that. We will take that sum, estimate percentage error in force when the given mass of an object is 25 ± 0.2 gram and the acceleration in the body is 25 ± 0.1 cm/s². Okay, here we need to know first the formula for force. Force is given as mass into acceleration. Okay, and we also need to know what is the formula for percentage error. Percentage error is given as the average absolute error upon the average reading into 100%. Okay, we know that the force, percentage error in the force would be given as delta M by M plus delta A by A into 100%. Okay, so which is equal to 0.2 upon 25 plus 0.1 upon 25. We have just substituted the values of 0.2, this is the delta M, 0.1, which is the delta M in the equation. And now we will solve it further. We know that denominators are same, so we will write it as 0.3 upon 25 into 100%. So we will write it as 0.3 into 4%, or the answer of percentage error in force is 1.2. Hope it is fine. We will solve the numerical similar to this in the next video.